8. Here's the throw. And oh my goodness, it is caught by Cooper. He hasn't had a bigger catch this year, and he's had a lot of them.
It was a really good catch, an unbelievably great throw. Down at the bottom of the screen, Vontae Davis is going for the interception, and Cooper takes it away.
Might have just iced it right there. 2-minute warning, Colts are out of timeouts.